Good morning, Nerelda Jacobs with you. Let's start with some spectacular news today. It is official, the Socceroos have qualified for their fifth consecutive World Cup after a nail-biting penalty shootout against Peru. Sydney FC's goalkeeper Andrew Redmayne, dubbed as the humble hero, made the winning save in the final moments, winning the shootout 5-4 after the do-or-die match ran through overtime with a nil-all result.
Valera has it saved! Australia are heading to the World Cup finals. Andrew Redmayne is their hero.
I'm no hero. I just played my role like everyone else did tonight. Can't explain this feeling. It's just complete ecstasy. And I can't wait to celebrate with the boys. That was just for all of Australia.
Oh, they're all heroes. Andrew Redmayne was subbed in the final moments as goalie. His distinctive style involving dancing along the goal line, which has earned him the nickname the Grey Wiggle.